this.
Thank you.
says, please come home. I can't fight them off anymore on my own. Sometimes he's crazy, sometimes he's insane. I don't have the strength anymore to live with the pain.
It's great to be here. Great to see all of you. It's been 12 years, I think, since this has happened for us. And so basically tonight we're just going to play our CD from 1997. So if some of you are thinking this music sounds a little outdated, that's probably why. This next one doesn't make a lot of sense. Unless you're a little twisted in the head, you might get it.
And then we relate.
every time I try to entertain myself, I fall into remission. It's always everybody else. Why should I polish up my musty shoes when I have no place to be? 'Cause it's just another weekday. Don't you have a seat and I'll pour a drink? We'll keep on sombering, 'cause it's just another weekday. Are you listening to me? Or should I adjust the mirror so you can see me more clearly? Yet I'd much have sighed to see. But who am I to say that anyway? Why should I polish up my musty shoes when I have no place to be? It's just another weekday. Don't you have a seat and I'll pour a drink? We'll keep on sobering. It's just another weekday. Still traveling with one of us in front, but I don't know who is leading. I feel the sentiment when we are talking to each other, and the Lord's way. Why should I take this peaceful conversation someone else's ear? 'Cause it's just another weekday. There's no substitute in loneliness, but it's all you want to have, and it's just another weekday. I don't know if I'm cut out for this anymore, man.
Yeah.
you, thank you, thank you. Hey, we're having some fun up here. Appreciate it, you guys. This next one is called Don't You Think It's Time. There's probably a lot of references you could use that for. You understand? Thank you. are scary, some to claim. And I've been to many lonely places, but some were the best place that I'd ever been. I don't know. Mr. Mark Pitcher on there smoking lead guitar. Right? Didn't leave a note behind me. I had no reasons to write down. I just hoped someone would follow to try to slow me down. Forgotten without a thought to reconcile, and all the praises I had given, I spoke without a sound. Please forgive me. Please forgive. Seen faces that have no place in my mind, and I wonder how I could leave all of my life so very high. Please forgive me. Please forgive. Start all over again. Thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. We seem to have lost an amp. I mean, technically it's still there, but it just doesn't work. Just a couple more here for you. This one's about a high school romance, so to speak.
Her body in a strange way.
nothing that she kept telling me she'd give me something. Just when I thought that I had won, all that she was giving in. She said it was time to go. I've been red-lighted again. She gave me green light, red light. She's got And if you ask me to forgive you somehow, I'll say I have, but I'd be lying. That's not
for you tonight. Special thanks out to Phineas for inviting us back once again. These guys are great, and I'm assuming most of you here have heard them before. They are awesome, so looking forward to that. This one's called Milkman. Juice, pour on the rocks and loving off the goose. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate it. Finney's coming right up. Thank you.
Special accolades to the band. These guys are the ones that helped us kind of open Czar's back in 1992. They've been friends of mine for a long time. Actually, we were roommates at one time, so now they're married and they have kids and stuff. They're just as kick-ass now as they were 25 years ago. Mark, Darren, Josh, and the great Joe on drums. Let's hear it for them. These guys are awesome. We love having them back. It's been a great night. I love them.